sure. You could probably, like, you know, like when you look when you're coming in those doors, you can look and see how many units that really doesn't have them. But I'm pretty sure there's a few units that probably doesn't. I'm not really sure how many does.
I'll try to find out.
Yeah.
Well, how did you get hooked up with the air conditioning?
Miss Susan Chase Foundation. She came by. She's done a lot for me. I met him around Christmas time, and I think they passed out a slip or something, giving everybody a chance to get what they wanted for Christmas. And one guy got one of these flying helicopters. She's a very nice person, and you know, it's not about money to her. She's about, you know, easy, whatever type of pressure people feel, I guess, and you know, making them comfortable is what it is. Because I never was in materialistic things, like I was saying to you, and the things that she's done for me has definitely made me feel comfortable within my home, you know. And so she brought the air conditioner, and they put it in. Now I spend time in here, and it's
an amazing thing.
Yeah. It's a small area, and the one that she brought definitely makes it feel a lot better. I can sleep for days now if I have to. Because I go through a lot of medical, you know, like I was telling you, I have cataracts in the morning, so, you know, it just makes it better, you know, relieves the pressure of, you know, where you're going to go if the heat comes in on you, because it definitely comes in on you in a place like this. If you don't have that air conditioner, you're in trouble.